Hello guys, I finally got to update this girl with stainless steel rose-plated bracelets. Very durable. And it was wood before. And then I added the hanging handle rose-plated O-rings, welded O-rings, and of course I added the embroidery handle. So she looks a little more fancy now, doesn't she? It was fun to make. I just love looking at her. So this is the Pink Fire Goddess Totem. I hope you love her as much as I do.